In 1950, Francis Crick developed the adapter hypothesis, which proposed that small molecules made out of RNA could help specific codons of mRNA interact with specific amino acids in order to create polypeptides in complex chains of polypeptides called proteins. It was an explanation to how genetic information stored in RNA could be converted into proteins. He hypothesized that there was an intermediary molecule called the adapter molecule that could help adapt mRNA into amino acids to form proteins. Later, this molecule he hypothesized was discovered to be tRNA. This is a diagram of translation, and specifically the arrow is pointing to the ribosome. Protein synthesis takes place in the ribosome. It has three binding sites, an A site where amino acyl tRNA bind, P site where peptidyl tRNA bind, and E site where free tRNA bind.
This arrow is pointing to the mRNA.
mRNA, or messenger RNA, is used to create proteins through translation. Codons, or three base pairs, associate with specific amino acids that are carried by the tRNA to the ribosome. The codon chart to the right depicts this association.
This arrow is pointing to tRNA.
tRNA, or transfer RNA, gets its name for its T shape. It carries amino acids to the ribosome to be linked with other amino acids to form proteins. It's known as the adapter molecule for adapting mRNA into amino acids. It has an anticodon region on the bottom that links with a codon on the mRNA, and there are 20 different types of tRNA, one for each of the different amino acids.
Lastly, this arrow is pointing to an amino acid. Amino acids are the monomer, or building block, of polypeptides and proteins. They associate with specific codons on the mRNA and with specific tRNA. There are 20 different amino acids, and they can be acidic, basic, nonpolar, or polar, and the 20 different types can be seen on the chart to the right.
Aminoacyl tRNA synthetase is an enzyme that attaches the correct amino acid to its specific tRNA through tRNA charging. There was an alteration in the aminoacyl tRNA synthetase, and the wrong amino acid was bound to the tRNA, it would be incorporated into the protein sequence. This would cause an error in the primary structure of the protein and could potentially alter the shape and function of the protein. However, regulatory mechanisms could ultimately degrade or destroy the protein to prevent it from harming the cell.